Hello everyone, how is it going? Welcome. My name is Sarah. I work for California State Parks here on the beautiful central coast of California in the Oceano Dunes District. And today I have the pleasure of joining you from Pismo State Beach, Monarch Butterfly Grove. In today's video, we're going to be talking all about the Western Monarch's anatomy. Anatomy is a fancy word for body structure. So we're going to be talking about the body structure of these incredible creatures today, as well as a butterfly's senses. Humans also have senses. We have five of them. We're going to be talking about this a little later as well. But for now, I want to start with the basics. So monarchs are insects. They're actually 3 to 4 inches across, approximately. And they vary in size depending on how much they're eating and where they live. Now, a fun fact is that they are so light in weight that you would need 5 adult monarch butterflies to equal the same weight as 1 penny, if you can believe it. Now, if you were trying to get to 1 pound, you would need 900 of these butterflies. And what does it mean to be an insect? Insects have 6 legs, compound eyes, really crazy cool eyes, exoskeletons, segmented body parts, or different body parts we're going to be learning about. And our monarch butterflies have all of these things, as well as these beautiful 4 wings here that are colored with a really bright orange-yellow color. Now this serves as a warning sign. So think about it as if you're driving down the road and you see a caution sign or a sign that warns you. Our butterflies are this color to warn predators that they are toxic or they're poisonous. So animals that want to eat them know, hey, don't eat the monarch butterfly because they're poisonous due to a special plant that they eat that is also poisonous. Moving right along, I want to teach you how to tell a male and a female butterfly apart, or a boy and a girl butterfly apart. We're going to start with our female. These females have really thick black lines or black veins here. Now our males, they look so similar, but they actually give us a clue that they're a boy butterfly, and that's going to be these 2 black dots that the females don't have. Oh, hello! It is now time to talk about a butterfly's senses. So as I said at the beginning of the video, our butterflies have senses just like us humans. So you might be thinking sight, maybe hearing, taste, touch. Now these things are things that butterflies also do, but they do some of them a little differently. Let's start with an easy one. What do we think butterflies use to see? And the answer is these crazy cool compound eyes that are made up of all these different kinds of lenses. Now, humans use a nose. What do we think butterflies use? I'll give you a hint. The answer is their antenna. Their antenna is super important for sniffing out where they are. They use them almost like a clock and a compass, which is really cool. What do we think butterflies use similar to how us humans hear? And the answer is these big, beautiful wings that they have. They use it to sense vibrations, kind of like we use our ears to tell where we are and what's going on around us. Now, what do butterflies use, almost like humans use, to taste? And this one's silly. And the answer is actually their feet. They use their feet to do what we call taste. Now, I need to explain this one. They use their feet to tell which kind of plant that they're on. All right, I know that was silly, but now you know a little bit about a butterfly's senses and their anatomy that we talked about at the beginning. Now, before we wrap up, I have one more piece of information for you, and this is about their body parts. They have 3 body parts, a segmented body, and it starts with their head. They have a thorax, and they have an abdomen. Now, us here at the Oceano Dunes District have a very special song that covers the head, thorax, abdomen. So get ready for that right now. All right, everyone, it's time to join me in this song that helps us remember those 3 segmented body parts. It goes to the tune of head, shoulders, knees, and toes. I'll put the lyrics on the screen. Let's jump into it. Head, thorax, abdomen, abdomen. Head, thorax, abdomen, abdomen, compound eyes, 6 legs, and antenna, 2. Head, thorax, abdomen. Well, Well, with all of that being said, it is time to wrap up for today. I am Sarah, joining you from Pismo State Beach, Monarch Butterfly Grove. Thank you so much for learning with me today, and I will see you next time. For more information, follow us on social media or check out our YouTube account. You can also find us on Padlet.